So what is involved in problem solving for eighth grade math? Hi, I'm Jimmy Chang. I've been teaching college math for nearly a decade, and we're going to talk about a few tips for you to do some problem solving when it comes to eighth grade mathematics. Now, I know problem solving is a very difficult thing to do, especially with all those word problems, and I don't know about you, but growing up I had some trouble with it as well. But along the way, you know, I've learned some tips from my teachers that hopefully I can pass on to you and see if you can relate to it. Now, the first thing to remember is look for the word clues. If you see something like the sum of, that means addition, the difference of, subtraction, the product of two numbers, you know right away that's multiplication, and so on and so forth. So word clues is a very important thing to look for when it comes to problems so that you know what kind of operations and procedures are involved. Now, a second thing to consider, because a lot of problem solving is in word problems, and word problems are a little bit on the scary side, is take the word problem and break it up into as many little pieces and phrases as possible. If you can't take one sentence at a time, then you can break up that sentence into little phrases. And the more you understand with these little phrases, the more you'll be able to understand the entire problem itself. Because after that, from those little pieces, you should be able to figure out what kind of equations are involved. If you have one equation, that's great. But if you have two equations, you might have to solve it via the methods that you have learned already in class. So, I'm Jimmy Chang, and there are some tips on how to do problem solving for eighth grade mathematics.